staying here forever, and there's no fish here. Can we go someplace else?
It's only been 15 minutes. Don't worry, the fish will come. Fishing is a lot like life, Finn. The best things are worth waiting for. Just have to be patient. What, you don't believe me?
I get the lesson, Dad. Wait around, doing nothing, and good things will happen. Can we go now?
Finnick, stand up.
Every movement you make sends signals out to everything around you, betraying not only your location, but your intentions.
So what am I supposed to do, stop breathing?
It's not about stopping. It's about controlling. A calm mind is the best lure there is. Watch.
But why use the net, Dad? I thought you could have just speared them with your trident. That's what lots of guys do. They don't trap them first.
That is the arrogant man's way, Finn. Men who show off, who draw attention, who think themselves infallible, those men soon grow careless, and they make mistakes. And when they do, they will go hungry. But we, son, we will never go hungry. You coming?
In a bit.
Annie.
I got you, it's okay.